this far closer.
Nevedis. Schweinsteiger.
Hummels.
Jerome Boateng. Nevedis. Lahm. Bastian Schweinsteiger.
De Rossi.
Rossi. Claudio Marchisio.
That's a nice pass. Look at this, they've not picked him up. He's in on goal. Keeper reacted quick. And he's there!
It was past the keeper before he could react. One of the things about a volleyed goal is that the scorer hits the ball early, doesn't he?
Yeah, no chance for the goalkeeper with that volley. Why is it when you catch a volley so sweet, like they fly in the back of the net?
Well, it's a decent save initially, but it was a lot to ask for him to repeat that.
Rossi.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Ranocchia of Italy. Miroslav Klose.
It's a chance. The equaliser.
Keeper's getting some terrible looks from his defenders. If he stayed where he should have been, I don't think they'd have scored there.
Well, I think even you'd have scored that one. What on earth was the goalkeeper doing out there?
It's a goal that's tied this game up again. Germany can still win it. Lost the ball here. Bird has been given Italy's way. Italy have the ball here, it's their throw-in. And he's given it away, not a good throw. There's a threat here. Real chance, stopped by the keeper.
Radar wasn't working there, was it?
With the game so perfectly balanced, Clyde, if you get a great chance, you've got to take it, but we're still level here.
It's Cassano. Got to pass it better than that. Hits it! Referee has awarded a corner kick to Italy. Having a crack! Just missed time, the header, didn't erect it.
Oh, he got ahead of himself there, Clive. He's seeing that nestling in the back of the net. He's already run into the crowd before he struck it.
Jerome Boateng.
Must be! Not frightened to try. He skied that one, didn't keep his head over it.
Oh, his reaction says it all, Clive. He's got the taste for goals today and he's disappointed he's missed that one.
Position changes hands.
Kroos.
It's a chance. Made the block. The decision is a corner kick. German defenders coming up for it. The opposition come away here. Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Can he cross?
Delivers it in.
No problem for the defender. Good interception by Schweinsteiger. Oh, yes! Cassano.
Went past the defender as if he wasn't there. Too easy.
Well, that's a shame. Nothing came of that attack.
I don't know what that was supposed to be. I think he was daydreaming there.
Claudio Marchisio.
Important to retain possession.
Closer.
He's in here, is he? Closer! Oh, can you believe that? Such a reliable finisher, joint leader in the race for the golden boot if he scores, but he's missed it.
Seems to hit it well enough, Clyde, but it's miles wide. It's nowhere near accurate enough, I'm afraid.
Germans have got the decision. It's their throw-in. Poof.
Who can get on the end of it? Nearly got through.
Oh, that's clever.
Andrea Pirlo.
Good tackle.
Daniele De Rossi. Andrea Pirlo.
Nice ball.
Not very often that this... Half time then. Germany in front. So far, so good.
Pressure, what pressure? This team seems to be handling everything that comes their way. They're looking really strong and off to the semis if they keep this up.